please welcome Joanna Newsom.
Articulating feelings or ideas in general, but I've found most of my life that there's this sort of magical ability that the particular ideas I tend to fixate on have to fit within the form of a song. But outside of making songs, it's hard for me to put my ideas together sometimes. Or maybe not my ideas. Ideas are okay, but feelings are difficult for me to articulate.
In terms of like popularity, but I think most of that is hip-hop music where it's joyfully wearing its own calculation on its sleeve, and that's part of the beauty of it. But I think that, other than that, probably succeeding as such in that way, maybe not a very helpful, constructive thing to have in your mind when you're kind of trying to weed through ideas and figure out what appeals to you. Well, I don't know. I mean, it's actually hard to edit harp music because there's all these overtones ringing constantly. So there aren't a whole lot of gimmicks I know of.
Thank you. I had promised Joanna this would be 20 minutes, so I'm going to do a last question. It's kind of a traditional question for us. And that is...
I think probably has been changed, maybe from it's from an older version, and may have been very different at another time.